Hey guys, it's Vicky back with another video. Today's video, I'm gonna be doing an updated makeup routine. And today's Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving if I upload this today, but we'll see. But yeah, it's Thanksgiving today, so I do wanna keep my makeup natural. And I did get my eyelashes done today. Shout out my eyelash tech. So for primer, I'm using the Milk Hydro Grip Primer. Primer always makes a big difference because, like, I remember at first I'm like, I don't really think primer makes a difference. So, like, I tried doing my makeup without primer and oh my gosh, I did not like it. But yeah, primer always, well, for me at least, makes a really big difference with my makeup. So after I put the primer on, I'm gonna be applying my Dior foundation. I still keep it in the box because of how, like, I don't know, I just really love this foundation and I just always keep it in the box. And I always put my foundation like on my hand, like right here. Like, I always do like 2.5 squirts because I don't put a lot of foundation. And I always start with like putting them right directly under my eyes. And I start with my cheeks, then like lower jawline, then my chin. Same thing on this side, eyes, cheek, jawline, and then my nose, and my forehead. And I kind of, with my forehead, I kind of like wipe my whole wrist like that. And then with the rest, I just go on my nose, on my sides, and on top of my lips. Now that I kind of look like this, I just dab everything together. Okay guys, so now that I blended in all my foundation, I'm gonna go ahead and put on my concealer if I find it. Using the Fenty concealer, I always use this one. I always restock on this one. This is my favorite. Yeah, just gonna put that on. And I do like a little bit because I don't want my under eyes to look too white. So yeah, I literally just put like one swipe. After that, I'm just gonna get my setting spray and just set my foundation and my concealer and like let that stay in for like a bit. Okay, and then with the same beauty blender, I don't know if that's gross, but I use the same beauty blender for like everything, but I wash them. But with the same beauty blender, I'm just gonna blend that in. Down in my soul, in every moment, surrounded alone, no creation. Okay, so now that everything is all blended, I'm gonna start with my bronzer and blush. I don't know if I want to do my eyebrows. Every time I do my eyebrows, I just don't like it when it's dark, you know? I have very, very thin and light eyebrows. So I don't know if I should just leave it or like maybe just fill them in a little bit. But we'll see. Because usually the eyebrows will be my next step. But I just don't want to do them right now. Next, I'm using the Charlotte Tilbury bronzer. Shout out my ex for buying me this. He bought me like a lot of good stuff actually, but I picked it out of course. But yeah, I'm just gonna use the bronzer. So for the bronzer, I would always do it like a straight line, right? So I do it like the way I kind of do my blush, kind of like, not really, but like I shape my cheeks, so like I smile. It made such a huge difference like with the way I look. I'm like, oh, like it shows more, like it shows more like cheekbones, so that's what I'm gonna do. So I'm gonna smile. Like that. Literally just like that. It looks crazy, but once it's all blended, you'll see the difference. That, I'm just gonna blend it in. I have this Real Techniques brush, and I'm just gonna blend that all in.
Come on, I smile too.
We ourselves grown inwardly. eagerly we await to be adopted as
children. Okay, so after the bronzer, I'm gonna start with the blush. Using the Too Faced blush. This is super cute. It has like a little heart. Yeah, I'm not gonna do my eyebrows, you guys. I think I'm gonna just leave it. I'm just gonna brush them though. Then I'm gonna be getting my Dior highlight palette. This is my favorite, like, favorite ever. Love this. Okay. I get like a fluffy, like, brush, like. And then I spray setting spray on it. I like to make it like a little wet. Then I'm gonna go ahead and do this color. Bit on my nose. Oh, I forgot to contour my nose, you guys. That's what I fucking forgot. Okay, I'm so stupid. Okay, I'm just gonna contour my nose really quick. Just a little bronzer, a little silver. Then I get concealer and I just put that right like in the middle of my nose. And then I just blend that in all together. We want it all. Your fire is consumed. Okay, so after my nose is contoured, I just get the the highlighter goes straight in the middle and a little bit on my lip. Just that in the middle and then I'm just gonna line my lips and then put on my lip gloss. I'm just gonna take off the excess makeup. So now that the makeup is off my lips, I'm just gonna line them. Oh, sorry, I feel like I'm not telling you guys what I'm using. I'm just using a NYX lip liner, just a regular NYX. It's gonna burn for me to say this. It's gonna burn for me to say this. Yeah. Okay, so now that my lips are lined, I was gonna use this Fenty lip gloss, the Fenty Heat. I mean, these are both Fenty Heats, but I like the clear one, so I think I'm just gonna use the clear one instead of this one. But yeah, that's it for the video. I love the way my makeup turned out. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna go and do my hair right now and change into my outfit. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed my updated makeup routine. And happy Thanksgiving. Baby, while we're hungry, we should just find a way, we should just do whatever we want.